The New Providence Women's Basketball Association had their award ceremony last night here at the Donald Davis Gymnasium. It was a night of fun and entertainment, but on to the highlights. NPWVA President Simone Benneby gave her president's address.
Ladies and gentlemen, it was some 9 years ago approximately that we started what was once a dream and made it a reality in forming the NPWVA. We had many goals, many aspirations at that point, and tonight is one of those nights when we see history in the making, when a goal has actually become a reality. Tonight we have the opportunity to celebrate with two of our seasons past in receiving their championship rings. And ladies and gentlemen, this is the first time that we have been able to award championship rings to any of the reigning champions.
The Minister of Sports, Charles Maynard, was unable to make it last night, so Director of Sports, Tim Munning, spoke in his stead.
On behalf of the Honorable Minister and myself, we extend congratulations to Coach Mario Boleg and the reigning champions, the 4J's Lady Cheetahs, the 2010-2011 champions, I understand, and to Coach Anthony Swaby of the 2009-2010 champions, the Boomer Lee, Boomer G Lady Angels. I add my personal congratulations, along with the Minister, to the New Providence Women's Basketball Association, coaches and players, for your continued efforts and to keep the interest in the sport alive.
The night also saw a thriller rematch between the 4J's Cheetahs and the Boomer G Angels. However, the Angels would come out on top with a close 59-58 game. Melissa Peterson led all scorers with 14 points for the Angels. For the Cheetahs, Anastasia Motri and Christine St. Clair led the attack with 13 and 12 points, respectively. The New Providence Women's Basketball Association will continue regular season action on Tuesday when the All-Stars battle the Truckers and the Cybots go up against the Cheetahs.